Welcome, my name is iChanbot. I'm a dedicated Yu-Gi-Oh! Dueling streamer, as you can see up here. Usually I'm on Twitch, but we are also making YouTube videos. But guys, please bear with me because I'm an engineer by day and a duelist by night. So my time is pretty much limited. And that's why it takes some time to make those clips for me. And recently, since my editor even quit on me, everything became harder than it was before. But everything in life is a challenge, so we are still going to do learn Japanese with Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. And in this episode, our special guest is Yami Yugi, because it was requested by one of the viewers, and he's going to summon Black Luster Soldier in Japanese. So we will translate it for you guys, write it down into Romanji so you can read it and remember it for your next duel to tilt your opponent. So let's see what Yami Yugi has to say.
勝利のピースは全て揃ったぜ。 魔法カード、カオスの儀式! <音声>一つの魂は光を誘い、一つの魂は闇を導く。やがて、光と闇の魂はカオスの光を作り出す。 カオスソルジャー降臨! バトルだ! これで決める! モンスターで攻撃だ!
What did Yami Yugi actually say? That's what you guys all want to know, right? So I broke it down. Yami Yugi is saying in the beginning, 勝利のピースは全て揃ったせ, which means the pieces of my victory, the Shori wins victory, peace is pieces. Vasubete sorotta se. Subete means all. Sorotta means that collected. So all the pieces are collected or put together for my victory. Maho kado kaos no gishiki. So I think you understand that. So magic card activate. The ritual of chaos is activated. Hitotsu no tamashi wa hikari o izanai. Hitotsu no tamashi wa yami o michibiku. That is, yeah, translated into English a little bit different than what this text is actually saying. It actually translates into one soul which comes forth from light and one soul which brings forth the darkness. So yami and hikari, light and dark. Yagate hikari to yami no tamashi wa kaos no hikari o tsukuridasu. This actually, it's not easy to translate, so the light and dark goes together, or the soul of light and dark goes together and gives birth to the light of chaos. Oh god, complicated. Yeah, it's Yu-Gi-Oh! Okay, it's super melodramatic, everything of it. And then he says, Cow Soldier Korin. So, bring forth Cow Soldier, Battle da, which means battle, and Kore de Kimeru. So, this is this decided, or this decides win or lose, victory, or yeah, you're just gone. Monster de kogekita, so attack with my monster. Monster, you can hear it, kogek is attack. Kaiba, oh, so after Kaiba dies, and yeah, Kaiba says to Yugi that he actually put all his efforts into winning against him. Yami tells him again, Kaiba, nikshimi wa, nikshimi no hate ni shin no shori wa nai. So he says Kaiba, hatred or the result of hatred can be no true win or no true victory or no true gain. Very metaphorical, Yugi. Thank you. So basically he's saying to Kaiba, don't be so full of hatred. You know, haters gonna hate. Don't hate so much because you are gaining nothing out of this and you will never win because of your hatred. That's it for today's episode. of learn Japanese with Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links, special guest Yami Yugi summoning Black Lustre Soldier. I hope you enjoyed the episode. As always, the clips were provided by Masenda, so please drop him also a follow. I will post the link below in the video. And also thanks to the editor who is going to help me to make this video, or myself, I will find out later. And for everyone who liked it, comment below which episode or which monster you like to see next, which character you like to hear next. So conversations, summoning animations, or maybe even like clips from Yu-Gi-Oh! The original Duel Monsters series are highly welcome. Just post it into the comments and I will see what I can do and when I can do it beside my day job. So see ya next time, iChanbot. Bye bye.